Welcome to 20 Car. This isn't a car, it's a scientific revolution on wheels. The 2025 Tesla Model S concept is what happens when a particle accelerator mates with a supercomputer, wrapped in an obsidian sculpture that defies the sun's glare. Its body, a seamless monolith of liquid mercury and carbon fiber, wears no seams, no handles, just adaptive solar glass that drinks sunlight and exhales power. The front fascia is a blank canvas until you approach, when laser-etched running lights ignite like plasma filaments, slicing the dark with geometric precision. Doors? They glide open like a spaceship's airlock, inviting you into a cockpit where minimalism meets megalomania. Inside, the cabin is a Zen garden wired for war. A yoke-shaped steering controller floats before a single curved pane of glass, its surface a frozen aurora of customizable widgets. The dashboard, stripped to a whisper, projects holographic constellations onto the windshield, turn signals become shooting stars, speed limits morph into black holes. Seats, upholstered in vegan leather grown from mycelium, cradle you with biometric precision, while a NeuroSync system reads your grip on the yoke and adjusts pedal response to your heartbeat. Even the air tastes algorithmically optimized, crisp Mojave Dawn or Pacific Storm, piped through vents quieter than a cat's prowl. Underneath lies Tesla's tri-motor ludicrous mode plus powertrain, a 1,100 horsepower colossus that hurls the Model S to 100 kilometers height in 1.9 seconds, a quantum leap faster than human reflex. Its structural battery pack, laced with silicon nanowires, grants 640 kilometers of range and recharges in 12 minutes. It mocks the Lucid Air Sapphire's luxury and outguns the Porsche Taycan Turbo GT's theatrics. At $135,000, it's a bargain for those who measure value in G-forces and gigawatts. Ownership? Tesla's eternal charge network slashes charging costs, but those staggered 22-inch turbines devour tires like popcorn. Insurance premiums mirror a SpaceX launch, yet depreciation crawls slower than a Mars rover. Drive it, and gravity becomes a negotiable concept. The accelerator feels telepathic, the steering sharper than a diamond blade. Flaws. The ride pummels pothole victims, and the absence of buttons demands a PhD in touchscreen semiotics.